I want to dedicate this next song to two wonderful people that we all know, and I'm a big fan, and I'm very, very honored that they're here tonight. Jennifer Love Hewitt and Ross McCall that are here with us tonight. They just got engaged. And I want to wish you the very, very best. And if I may, I would love to dedicate this next song to both of you.
Yes.
How you doing?
I'm wonderful. You?
Thank you so much. We love you so much.
Are you kidding me? Thank you.
You are incredible. I have to go down there and give you a kiss. May I?
Oh, please.
I have to say.
I'd be honored.
You look so amazing. Do you have a question for me?
I do. You have one of the most beautiful voices of today. I just want to know, when did you first realize that you could sing?
You know, I remember I started to sing very young. I was 5. And my brothers and sisters used to put me on the kitchen table, and I used to perform for them, and they seemed that they were enjoying it. Then around the age, I'd say 10 years of age, maybe 12 years old, my parents had a little restaurant, And one of my brother was playing piano, and sometimes on the weekend I was singing, and with my parents' permission, of course. And people were not leaving, and they needed to close the restaurant. So we stopped that right now, and we started to do records. So here I am, still singing, and I'm loving it. Thank you. We love you.
Love you. Thank you.
Thank you.